I am here at the Quilts on the Tay quilt show for the Lanark County Quilters Guild, and I wanted to show you the show. So I'm going to take you for a little walk around and show you what's going on here. It's an amazing show, really talented quilters. So stay tuned because I'm going to walk you around. So this first part of the show is the Guild Challenge, and they did a deck of cards, and you can see all of these awesome quilts that are part of the deck of cards. And some really, really innovative, imaginative stuff. I loved it. Take you into the main part of the show. Look at some of these quilts, they're just so, so amazing. Can't believe it. It's such a talented group. This is the Lanark County Quilters Guild and some super talented people. Some of these are group quilts and done by round robins and challenges within the guild. Okay, I'm gonna go around the corner here. We're gonna see some more. Okay. I'm sure you're gonna want me to stop at some of these and see them individually, but have to come out to the show and see it. I love this one on the end. So cool. This is Anita Payne's. She's done. This quilt is so cool. It's all quilt labels or labels from clothes, so the backs of clothes, and all these labels make up her Canada quilt, Canada Maple Leaf. So cool, huh? Corner. So this is after hours. The vendors are all closed up, so we don't get to see their stuff, but giving you guys an inside view. A whole bunch of little French knots. Look at those. So cool. Workshops that we've done through the guild, Lanark County Quilters Guild. There's a workshop with Valerie Miller. Hope Bell is doing this one. Okay, and now we're going to move on to the big quilts. These ones are so awesome. Thank you. this one on the end here, modern. I'm just gonna back up and show you the whole thing. Isn't that a beauty? Okay, so now I'm gonna walk you down, because there's some on the end here that I wanna show you that are so freaking cool. House one, the schoolhouse. Some traditional quilts, modern quilts. This is an amazing original design by Dee O'Connor. And I think probably quilted by Carol Deroux. Let's take a quick look in here. Quilted by Carol Deroux. She does beautiful quilting. So cool. Blazing Star. Okay, and got some more stunning, stunning big quilts. And then we go into some of these ones. Look at this thing. Isn't that amazing? I'm gonna zoom in a second and I'll show you who did it. The quilting is so cool. Texture. I love it. So it's Janice Trudell. I can't quite get that to focus properly. I'm sorry. But it's Carol. It's a pattern by Carol Morrissey, standing room only. And then it's long arm quilted. Love it. And look at that beauty. Isn't that amazing? Check out some of these. This one is by Leona Blair, and the pattern is by Joanne Hoffman from Keepsake Quilting, and it's quilted by Janice Trudell. Awesome. Batch of quilts over here to show you, and then I've captured most of the show. I love this one. This is by Ihor Garwin, and he's quite a character, but it's an interesting, beautiful, beautiful piece. I love it. Look at some of these fabrics. Isn't that so cool? Ihor Gaudin, sorry. So cool. Anyway, and there, that's by Shelley. Isn't that an amazing one as well? Move in here, Shelley Moore. and quilted. It's patterned by Joanne Hoffman, and she's long arm quilted it as well. And hand dyed fabrics in that one. Okay, and this dizzying visit has just about happened, ended now. And I'll end with this one. So thanks for joining me for this little tour of the Lanark County Quilters Guild Quilts on the Tay exhibition, and I'll see you next time.